'Tis the season to be Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, that is. The former Manchester United striker, installed as interim manager this week after Jose Mourinho was given the boot, enjoyed a dream start, overseeing a 5-1 thrashing of Cardiff away from home. Encouragingly for United fans, the players turned it on, playing slick, flowing attacking football. Marcus Rashford opened the scoring inside 5 minutes, firing in a free kick, before Ander Herrera's deflected effort from 25 yards sailed past Neil Etheridge. Anthony Martial then slotted home after some quick, neat interplay between the United attackers. Jesse Lingard helped himself to a second-half brace. There was enough evidence to suggest Solskjaer could be the man to get the Red Devils back on track. Here are five things we noticed in his first match in charge. United seemed to have lost much of their attacking identity under Jose Mourinho, but just one game under Solskjaer seems to have gone some way to bringing it back. The Red Devils had over 70% possession away from home and their transition from defense to attack was noticeably quicker than it was under Mourinho. Anthony Martial's excellent goal, which came after quick passes exchanged on the edge of the Cardiff penalty area, was indicative of United's positive, confident approach. United's Pound, 89-meter man was publicly lambasted and later left out by Jose Mourinho, but the flamboyant Frenchman showed just how important he is to the team with his performance against Cardiff. He had a key role to play in each of United's three goals in the opening 45 minutes, displaying everything that's good about his offensive play, from slick passing to strong running. If Solskjaer is to be successful at the club, he'll have to find a way of getting Pogba to perform consistently well between now and the end of the season. Marcus Rashford is a major talent, of that there is no doubt. He proved it inside the first 5 minutes against Cardiff, scoring with a clever free kick, struck hard and low to evade the wall and goalkeeper Neil Etheridge. But later in the half, the 21-year-old showed why Mourinho didn't always trust him to start, giving away a penalty with an unfortunate handball. Yes, it was a bit unlucky, but it could also be put down, partly at least, to the over-exuberance of youth. Similarly, his miss when through on goal in the second half only emphasized why patience is required with England's rising star. After Pogba had seen his penalty, which followed a 26-step run-up saved against Everton back in October, Mourinho insisted the midfielder would remain on spot kick duty. He was wrong. When referee Michael Oliver pointed to the spot in the second half, Jesse Lingard immediately snatched the ball, taking on the responsibility. The England attacker buried it. Good luck getting the ball from him next time, Paul. Cardiff might stay in the Premier League this season. And if they do, Neil Warnock, who hardly spent a penny in summer, will deserve massive, massive credit. But let's be honest, they're average at best. Given the gulf in quality between the players in the United team and those in the Cardiff team, we shouldn't be surprised to see the Red Devils handing out a thrashing. The signs from Solskjaer's team were positive, but let's judge them and him after they've faced Tottenham away next month.